My dad always told me I should join the Air Force, but I was stubborn and I didn't want to take his advice, so I signed up for the most exciting thing that I could find, and that just happened to be a Ranger Battalion. In some ways, me coming to Google was the same thing, right? To me, Google was this elite group of people that had the best training and all the resources and had this noble mission, and there were a lot of comparisons between the two, at least in my mind.
The call to serve, I don't know where it comes from for everybody, but for at least for me, it came from my childhood and being raised to be a volunteer and be involved in the community. I felt strongly about doing that through the rest of my life. I work on the Google Drive API, so that's the way that anyone in the world can write an application that saves data into Google Drive. I feel like what I'm doing today and trying to create better products is a service in a way.
I actually wasn't trained as a software engineer, but I really wanted to make things happen. I wanted to, like, you know, push pixels around on the screen. I wanted to, you know, do lots of math problems. I hope that didn't expose me as too much of a nerd.
We're looking for people that really understand deeply the theory behind how things work, and are excited about solving big, hairy problems with computer science and programming.
They're site reliability engineering, and they are the people that keep Google.com alive. They are like the heroes of Google.com.
Site reliability engineering is a way to make services scale to a global user base. So we are making sure that services are reliable for hundreds of millions of users. And it's not just all software engineering. There's just this huge gamut of opportunities that Google offers.
My role at Google as a product manager, you are sort of enabling the team of engineers to make these great software products. And many times it's many business functions. You have finance and marketing and all types of other operations behind there that you're putting together and making sure that they can do their role. I'm launching new products and people can see them and use them. And you know, that sort of mission and some sort of action associated to it is one of the reasons why I joined the military. And I think it fits well the reason why I joined Google.
One of the biggest draws for working at Google was that my work was going to be immediately seen by hundreds of millions of people. Since I work on the front end, I'm literally changing the pixels that are on Google.com. And it's really rewarding to know that, you know, my work is seen and appreciated by lots of people.